It's clear it's a huge challenge to the free world. We see more and more EU citizens that they are fighting as a part of ISIS, and one day they will come back. And I think that to stop the ISIS, to confront ISIS, we need more decisiveness, and we need more and more military steps, and not only air strikes.